Come on, kill this thing. Yay! 170 experience. 298 gold. Wow. Petrified. Yeah, we should rest up. We should be almost done. Hoping we can just finish up. But without her healing, it's gonna be rough. And we'll just sleep after every fight, I don't know. So I'm gonna move crap around. And we're gonna rest. Saving as a separate. I don't want to lose Amethyst forever, if that's possible. So, I'll see you guys in a second. You know what you know what I just realized? She has the what do you call it? The... She has the flute. So I don't think we can get out of here. Because I don't think there is a way out of here. Other than flying out. Dead end. Dead end. Unless it just transports us out, then I don't know. Dead end. I'm assuming here is the same. Dead end here. Let me just see something. Really? Hold on a second. Cure paralysis. I guess it's not. No. So we don't have, as far as I know, unless it's something that's just not part of this list I have, we don't have something that can cure petrification. It might be a spell she has. I can't even look at her spells right now. Hold on a second. This song perfectly captures the feeling of doom and helplessness I'm feeling right now. Okay, there's a door here. What about over here? Rat fight. With spiders behind it. I'm not even gonna wait for them to line up, because I can't heal except for potions. Oh wait, I I forgot to put the protections on. I never fought them both at once before. Weapons power. You know what I think though? Actually, anti-magic is more of a priority at this point. Actually, should have given Silk some more potions, since he just sits around and doesn't do much. Successful. Resisted, good. It's the spiders more that we need to worry about. You get on weapons power. Unsuccessful. Depending on if we can get out of here, once we're done with the dungeon, I might be doing this off-screen, everything from the shadow fight on. You imagine if you only had one save slot, because that's the way you played this game, it only had one save slot. Of course, you could always move files around, I'm sure. That's a pain in the butt. But if you save over that save slot, I mean, if you haven't made a copy of it and moved it somewhere else, that's it. You're stuck with a petrified character, and you can't get out of the mountains. Because you need access to that character's inventory to play the flute, have the eagle come by. What luck. Ice ball. Attacking, killing, etc. Hooray for resisting. Oh, good. Excellent. thanks for stepping on over. I'm just going all out because we can't really, except for the few potions we have, can't really heal. I'm curious how much we have. Silk has two. This is heal blindness, and this is cure disease. Greben has two. Cure poison, and the thing you use to treat your weapon. Trasric has two cure poisons, two heals. Satine has poison, cure disease, heal blindness. These are the spell points, the more powerful spell points. Four healing, and a cure paralysis. And Jobaneer has poison, two healings, cure disease, heal blindness. So we should be okay. I just don't want to use them if we don't have to. Are we all set? All set to go? Okay. We should be taking out this rat pretty quickly. Cool. Spider and a rat. The rat attacks. I mean, the spider attacks and the rat wants nothing to do with it. I'm trying to move. What's his name over? Oh, good. Alright, just gonna save here. Tempted to just rest, but not yet. Dead end. We're almost done. A door. It wants a key. What are we missing? Don't tell me the key is like here, and we fall down the trap. Jonathan? I don't think we have the key. Well, maybe she has the key. We usually give all the keys to Silk, though. This is one of those things where you absolutely need the key. Crap. Did we miss something? Did we not go somewhere? What the hell? I I am not happy right now. Did I miss a wall or something? A hidden thing? Huh. I always go down to level 2. Should I try that? Do we explore all of 2? Not sure that we did. Still not sure if we can get out of here once we get out of here. But, I mean, that much I would do off screen. I guess the key's in there. How do I get in there? Turn here. Oops. Is it this far wall over here? Where are we? Okay, so I keep getting interrupted by stuff. Where are we? Alright, I was gonna test this wall. Not this wall, right? No, wrong side. Alright, test the wall. I would have checked that already. I'm gonna check this wall. I would have checked this. Is this one of the walls? Yeah. No. Damn it. And then this is the way down to the third. I don't know. Where do we get that key? We need that to proceed. Ooh! As you examine the wall more closely, you find it is just an illusion. Huh. Alright, so for reference, I'm here. And second level, here's the stairs. Up to the first level, I think. What the other stairs is up to for, I don't even know. In any case, I saw this empty section and figured there was something here. Maybe in here is the key which we seek? Maybe. There's just an old key in this chest. Wow. It's what? Let's see. Mine key. So there's the key, guys. I guess stuff's gonna keep getting trickier from here on in. That's a dead end. And that's also a dead end. There's still that empty area in the middle. Not sure how we get to that. Wait, what? I thought we were right there. No. Back, okay. Wait, up here? That goes down. I'm gonna go up. Ah, I went to the wrong stairs. Yeah, it was the other stairs. Thank you. transferring, I'm using. Starting to run out of torches. I mean, we do have Sateen as backup for the light spell. This is so complicated. It's not a maze. Well, it is kind of a labyrinth. This way, I think. And then this way. Okay. Floor one. Wrong way. Here we go. Stupid spinners. Here we go. Yeah, through here. Nah, I don't want to hear stuff. this way, I think. Yeah. Oops, I turned. I made my own spinner. The key is there, right? Okay. Key. Use. Okay, this is a way out. Don't we fall down the trapdoor? No, not this way. Now, the only problem how do we get out of here? Hold on, what's this? Is this something? I know you gotta watch for the bubbles. Trying to see if there's a way out. We can get back to a city. Wait. Oh, we're in a battle. I think we gotta just, play that part over and not get paralyzed, or have someone else get paralyzed. Oh, I forgot to try to... one of them fled. Oh, they still had flea on by default. The Gribband is not fleeing. Oh, they have to move. Yeah, no kidding, I just want to get the hell out of here. Just keep it like this, he'll move. How's the last party member get away, though? We didn't find the crown, though. The group has no leader, a new one must be chosen. How do I choose a new one? I'm trying to choose a new one at this point. Because Jovenir is the only one here. Probably gonna automatically just go back into the same battle again. I flat it, right? So where are we? Go this way. I don't think there's anywhere other way out. What about this? Can't access her inventory to use that thing. So we're basically in a failed state at this point. I'm going to restore, and that'll be the beginning of I'm going to fight everything, get the key, get to this spot. Still haven't gotten the crown, so I guess we're going to go back in and try to get into that middle section on, I think it's the second floor, to get the crown. So yeah, I'll be fighting everything, doing everything off-screen up to that point. And thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.